When I cook in my kitchen, I touch every single ingredient. How do you make sure every batch is perfect?
Once it's milled, we batch the chocolate, and that paste actually becomes a powder, and we subject it to lots of mixing to re-liquefy that powder. Once we have that liquid chocolate, we have to cool it just right so that it comes out of the molds with a glossy surface, just the way you would expect. There aren't any other chocolates like it.